Hi friends, welcome to my channel. And in today's session we are going to solve sums from exercise 11.3, chapter name mensuration from grade 8. Come, let's solve exercise 11.3. 8th question: the lateral surface area of a hollow cylinder is 4224 cm². So we have a hollow cylinder and the lateral surface area of the hollow cylinder is 4224 cm². It is cut along its height and formed a rectangular sheet of width 33 cm. So it has been cut in along its height so that we got a rectangular sheet. Now just check it out, the height of the cylinder and the width of the rectangular sheet both will be equal since we are cutting along its height. That is, the height of the cylinder will be equal to the height or the breadth of the rectangular sheet. And we want to find the perimeter of the rectangular sheet. So these are the given information. With this, we want to find the perimeter of the rectangular sheet. Come, let's solve it. Before solving it, just check it out. The circumference of the cylinder will be equal to the length of the rectangular sheet, isn't it? Since the circumference of the cylinder makes the length, so both of them will be equal. That is, the circumference of the cylinder is equal to length of the rectangular sheet. Now let us write the given informations. So given in cylinder, lateral surface area was given, that is 4224 cm². In rectangular sheet, width has been given, that is 33 cm. Now with this, let us solve it. Lateral surface area of the cylinder is equal to 4224 cm². Now we know that lateral surface area of the cylinder is 2πRh. The formula is equal to 4224 cm². Now just check it out, 2πR is the circumference of the cylinder, the outer circumference of the cylinder. So 2πR, that is equal to length of the rectangular sheet. Similarly, height of the cylinder is equal to breadth of the rectangular sheet. So that use L instead of 2πR. Similarly, use B instead of H. So replacing 2πR with L and H by B, we get length into breadth is equal to 4224. Now we know the value of width, that is breadth, that is equal to 33 cm. So substituted, length into 33 is equal to 4224. Now transpose 33 to right hand side, we get length is equal to 4224 divided by 33, because multiplication, transposing to the other side, we get division. So cancel it, 33 ones are 33. 33 into 128 times gives 4224. So the length of the rectangular sheet is 128 cm. So let's have a small recap. According to the given information, we equated the height and the breadth of the rectangle. Similarly, we equated the circumference of the cylinder to the length of the rectangular sheet. Then we applied lateral surface area of the cylinder formula to find the length, that is 128 cm. Now we want to find the perimeter of the rectangular sheet. So length, we know that 128 cm, breadth, we know that is 33 cm, and perimeter of the rectangular sheet is equal to 2 into L plus B units, that is the formula. Then substituted, we get 2 into 128 plus 33. So the value of L is 128 cm, and the value of breadth is B, that is 33 cm. Adding 128 plus 33, we get 161. So 2 into 161 gives 322 cm. Hence the perimeter of the rectangular sheet is 322 cm. Thank you for watching the video. Thank you.